Pray to Saint Jude Thaddeus in affliction. Most holy apostle Saint Jude, relative of Jesus Christ, glorious martyr, renowned for your virtue and miracles, faithful and prompt intercessor for all who honor and trust in you. You are a powerful patron and helper in great afflictions. I come to you and entreat you from the depths of my heart. Come to my aid with your powerful intercession, you who have received from God the privilege of assisting with your manifest help those who almost despair of all hope. Look down upon me. My life is a life of crosses. My days are days of tribulation, and my heart is an ocean of bitterness. All my paths are strewn with thorns, and scarcely one moment passes that does not witness my tears and sighs, uneasiness, discouragement, mistrust, and almost despair prey upon my soul. Divine providence seems lost to my sight, and faith seems to falter in my heart. Weighed down by these thoughts, I see myself surrounded by a dark cloud. You cannot forsake me in this sad plight. I will not depart from you until you have heard from me. Hasten to my aid. I will give you thanks all my life. I will honor you as my special patron. I will thank God for the graces He has bestowed upon you and will promote your honor with all my power. Amen. Make your petition. Prayer of thanksgiving. O most sweet Lord Jesus Christ, in union with the unutterable heavenly praise with which the most holy Trinity extols itself, and which hence flows upon your sacred humanity, upon Mary, upon all the angels and saints, I praise, glorify, and bless you for all the graces and privileges you have bestowed upon your chosen apostle and intimate friend, Jude Thaddeus. I pray to you for the sake of his merits, grant me your grace, and through his intercession come to my aid in all my needs, but especially at the hour of my death, deign to strengthen me against the rage of my enemies. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Prayer of the sick. Grant, Almighty and Eternal God, everlasting health to those who believe. Hear us for your sick, for whom we implore the aid of your tender mercy, that being restored to bodily health, they may give thanks to you in your church through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
May Jesus, the Son of Mary, the Lord and Redeemer of the world, through the merits and intercession of his holy apostle Jude, Blessed Virgin Mary, and all his saints, show us favor and mercy.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh,
Hear our prayer.